the most perfect day for you. A warm hello in every sense of the word. The sun is out and football has a special place on this most idyllic of days. A fixture ahead of us to which we've all been looking forward for so very, very long, and it means so very, very much. The scene could not be more beautiful. The pitch looks terrific. The players are... The referee's awarded a free kick. Just the talking to, I think. Yes, it is. And he's there to clear it. He's brushed off the ball there. He is not one readily to admit defeat. Don't be surprised if he tries that again. Gets into a dangerous position. That's a terrific surge down the right. A really good feat. Real chance!
To put it this way, he's probably made better decisions.
Hoists it forward. And no, that is pretty much the end of that.
Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
So we have our breakthrough.
Well, just listen to the reaction. I think you can hear the approval from the support all around the stadium.
Well positioned to make that interception. Great strength, too strong for his opponent. And here's the chance to counter. On the back foot. Chance! Can it... There's the shot! That's offside. Yes, it is. It out to the flank. He's come through and he's had a quick look inside. Can he deliver? Gets up to head it! Oh, not the best of headers.
Well, that's why we all say indecision is fatal.
Well, there's good movement off the ball, the passes are sticking. No one's afraid to have a go.
Leading a crucial game here. It's had its moments, and it's 1-0 at the break. And we are already promptly back underway.
Well, it's been tight, Peter, but I'm expecting things to open up now, and we've got some free-flowing football.
switch to play.
Foot in.
That's a clever movement up front.
Yeah, they're playing with a false nine, and no one's really holding a fixed position up there.
How does that work?
Choice of shots!
That's a little unfortunate. He had a lot of people worried then.
Dinks one in. And helps available out wide.
Well, it's good stuff. This is better.
I hope it's just about the sum of it, isn't it, Jim?
Well, there's no two ways about it. This is what they have to do.
Good run down the left. What can they make of it? A chance to play it in. Looking ball.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Could try cutting inside here.
This is good ball retention and it should be enough from here, but they want to double their advantage.
It's just a question of running down the clock now.
With the time running out, they have to get the ball in the penalty box, and if it means a long punt, then so be it. They've got to give themselves a chance.
And that's that. It's a terrific contest. It really might have tipped either way. The margins were tiny, just the goal in it. Enough. Maybe sum up what we've witnessed, Jim.
Oh, Peter, I'm sure a more comfortable margin would have been preferable, but you can't expect to get your way all the time. I think it was a win earned through game management, and there's absolutely nothing wrong with that.